It seems that tonight we're in for a treat, cooking us something that's yummy to eat. Christmas food that makes us feel merry. Please welcome our host, Tom and Jerry. Tonight in the kitchen, it's time for baking. Now to find out just what we'll be baking. Jerry, what are we cooking? Give us a clue. A guessing game is what we can do. Something that's round. Something that's flat. Sounds like a cookie. How good is that? But what is the flavor? That's the best bit. Tom, is it oatmeal? Or is it chocolate chip? I think we're all ready to learn how to cook. So settle in, everyone, and let's take a look. Measure ingredients and put to the bowl. No spilling of the milk. Now that is the goal. Add flour, sugar, and vanilla for flavor. And when they're done, there'll be something to savor. Jerry, no pepper. Only sweet things, please. Oh, I see. He's trying to make Tom sneeze. Try for some eggs, minus the shell. Mixing it gently and mixing it well. It's smelling like Christmas all through the house, with plenty of stirring from a little brown mouse. Just one more item before we are done. Delicious chocolate drops of fun. Some chocolate chips is what we desire. One or two handfuls is all that we require. Rolling it out to make the dough flat. Rolling pins out for rolling, not hitting the cat. Onto a tray they bake quite a lot. But please be careful, ovens are hot. Into the oven and watch them all rise to the perfect golden color and size. Could this kitchen possibly get dirtier? Never mind, folks, here's one they prepared earlier. The cookie is not meant for whiskers or paws. This cookie with milk is for Santa Claus. Tom, don't be tempted to nibble this treat. Otherwise, Santa won't have any left to eat. I'm sure Santa will love a cookie or three. So make sure to leave them under the tree. Tom and Jerry, I must say, this has been swell. Who would have thought you'd work together so well? Now who will be cleaning up all this mess? Well, looks like neither of you, I guess. We hope you enjoyed our little cooking show, but now it's almost time to go. Enjoy your evening with family and friends. For now, this story has come to an end. Merry Christmas, everyone!